in over here. It's not flat, but my statement was not meant to be a blanket statement against all people from Utah, but the way they were driving, they deserved it. But let's be honest. Probably most people from Utah are not my favorite people.